Federation's interest in Cascadia has always been clear. It's as clear today as it was when we went into an association with them over half a century ago. Power. Our cordium deposits has made Cascadia an interest of the core Federation states perpetually, and because of that, we know exactly how to fight back. Even though we've lost many key territories as Federation forces land in country, we have a plan on how to cripple their advances and make them reevaluate their entire purpose here.
Mercenary forces throughout Cascadia are being tasked to attack geothermal processing and storage facilities as the Allied main force maintains our front line. By striking these targets, the Federation will have to direct forces otherwise concentrated on the front line to defending these key resource points. Hitman team, Sicario will be tasked to hit separate facilities in the Yellowstone Exclusion Zone. Your area of operation will be one of the main storage facilities along the Apodoc Fracture. Fly in, destroy as much of the facility as you can, and RTB before reinforcements respond en masse. It's suggested that you bring a well-rounded loadout on this one. Once the Federation knows what we're doing, they're going to be retaliating hard.
ideas.
What the hell, Monarch? Since when do you fight like that?
Must have missed that class back in the academy. Now let's go while we have the window.
Monarch, unless you're planning on dying alone out there, RTB ASAP.
Hitman team, your efforts in this operation was certainly commendable, if not by my mark, but the fact you garnered attention from the peacekeepers.
Peacekeeping squadrons are called in by the Federation to absolutely lock down a nation from the sky. They are usually made up of decorated pilots and Federation devotees. Additionally, Crimson Squadron is the peacekeeping squadron specifically made to watch Cascadia. Their leader, Crimson One, has become something of a poster boy for the Federation Air Force, and it's not without merit. He's what many consider to be the top ace in the world, and we can only hope that their arrival in the country doesn't disrupt further operations. In any case, Sicario's strike against the geothermal facilities in the country, coinciding with similar efforts theater-wide, has hastened the Federation offensive, buying us time to reorganize and plan for the war forward.
Let's not waste this.